right. Give it up one more time for Grandmother Beatrice, our elder, sharing the stories and the wisdom. It's powerful. Turn to your neighbor, give him a hug, and say, I'm glad you're here.
I'll play that game all festival.
Turn to your other neighbor on the other side, give him a high five, and say, I'm glad you're alive. All right, I go by the name of, I'll introduce myself in the Apsalugat language, which is probably, you know, thousands of years old. If I had a coin up here and I said, this coin is 1,000 years old, some of us would be like, wow, that's amazing. That's worth something. And that's how we need to look at our own indigenous cultures, languages, customs in the same perspective as having great value. Somebody say great value. All right, so I say, Kahe, Balaja, Weyage, Marchalahuk, Biyashichidik, and Nababa Ichik. I say, what's up, my good relatives? My name is Christian Parrish, Takes the Gun, aka Superman. Come from the Apsalugan Nation in Montana, or the Crow Nation is the mistranslation of our people. My Apsalugan name is Weyage, Marchalah, which means good fortune on Mother Earth. My clan is the Yashichida, which is the Big Lodge clan. So as you can see, I am dressed in the Native American regalia. This is called the men's fancy war dance. So when you see, when you see our relatives like this, you know, participating, you know, in the culture and wearing this regalia, you don't say, hey, nice costume. I like your costume. Beautiful costume. You know, it's not really a costume. A costume is when somebody dresses up to be something else, you know, to be somebody else. This is a part of who we are, you know, and where we come from. So we say, regalia, or I was raised to say my dancing outfit. So it's a beautiful day. We always start off in a good way. You know, we let our elders come up here, say good words. You know, we open up in song and prayer. So I'm gonna go ahead and offer a prayer for our time this evening. And I'm gonna be saying this prayer in the Apsalugat language as well. Let's pray. Akbaratiya Babachiga Jambale Lagosh, Dise Shahomuk, Bapta Chesh Talasa Chesh Bahiwi, Bilip Bale Wahamikarikda, Bawachajish Deep, Alitchesh Kogata Baleala, Ek Bawachesh Gyaram, Chijujelik, Malabashkulik, Na Ohio Konakosh, Hoho Essia Nawaba, Bilgiwilik, Bawai Hadi, Bihahi Limikyo, Akelele Shdagulik, Shpabiruluk, Shpilchbagulik, Agi Bilchbaga, Awishbawata, Alinne Konmawata, Baleyasala, Baleilagosh, Aho. Everybody say Aho. When you say Aho, go like this with your hand. Aho. Good one, good one. So I got my relatives up here. You know, it's an honor to be on stage, you know, with my relatives, my brother, my sister. You know, how many of you were at Pyro? Anybody go to Pyro last time? Okay, no. We had an amazing time over there. It was a blessing to be a part of that. And so it was another honor, you know, to come up here and share the culture and share some music with you as well. And so I always share, you know, just a little bit. You know, it used to be illegal to dress this way, to get up and tell the stories like our grandmother did. It was illegal, you know, to do that. And they took the children, you know, from the families, forcefully put them in boarding schools, and a lot of, you know, horrendous things were done, you know, to our people and our ancestors. And so for us to be up here participating, you know, and where we come from and who we are, it's a blessing to us, you know, and it's a blessing to you as well to be able to see this. And so I'm honored that you are all here participating and showing that respect. Turn to your neighbor and say respect, respect. Honor, kindness, love. Say respect, honor, kindness, love. Now turn to your neighbor, give him a hug, and say, I love you. I love you. make sure everybody is paying attention. Dun, 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 dun. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh,
old school, what's up? Yeah. Nationwide is. You guys watch too much TV like me. Red Robin. You guys got those here in Ohio? I wasn't sure. I'm from Montana, you know what I'm saying? Let's try it one more time. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Lions and tigers and bears. Nationwide is
on your side.
Give yourselves a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. You guys are tuned in, participating. I like that, man. So real quick, I'm just going to explain just real briefly about this dance. You know, I was taught that this dance comes from the horse dance or the crazy dance. You know, back in the day, there were some horses in a corral, these two Ponca brothers from the Ponca tribe saw this storm coming and they jumped in that corral and started dancing with the horses, lifting their knees high, you know, like the horses were doing. And the women came out and said, hey, what are you guys doing? Knock that off. Quit doing that horse dance. Quit doing that crazy dance, they said, you know. So that is one story I was told. The other story was the Buffalo Bill Wild West Show. How many ever heard of Buffalo Bill? So Buffalo Bill, you know, we have this, you know, colonization that happened, you know, on these lands. A lot of, you know, crazy things were happening. We went from living the way we did for thousands of years to being forced to live in the modern day society now with everybody, you know, moving forward. But they said, let's take the food source from these indigenous people. Let's put them on these concentration camps called reservations, and then we'll be able to control them. So they started killing all the buffalo. Get all these buffalo, and that's where Buffalo Bill got his name, from shooting all these buffalo. Anyways, he had this show called the Buffalo Bill Wild West Show. Anybody heard of the Buffalo Bill Wild West Show? So they had this show, and they had some natives on this show, and they danced, you know? They danced traditional style, something like this. Hey, my brother Cody right here, give him a round of applause. They danced the steps like that, you know, one, two, one, two. They sang the more slower traditional songs. Then they picked the dancer and put him on the show. If you got on that show, they gave you this thing called money, you know, and you can buy this thing called food, you know, so you can survive. So they danced hard to get on that show. Every once in a while, the dancers would kind of go like this. Do a little fancy move, you know, a little fancy turn. And they're like, oh, hey, yo, we'll take that guy. You know, this is a show. We need something fancy, something flashy, you know, for the crowd. They started picking the ones who were getting fancy and flashy to where the natives are like, hey, I see what they're doing. They're picking the fancy ones, you know? So they all started ducking down and getting fancy because, as I said, you got on the show, you could survive. So finally, they said, everybody's getting fancy. You know what we should do? We should create this style of dance for the people, for the spectators who are there. Instead of just the one bustle on the bottom, see my brother, he has this bustle on the bottom, beautiful bustle, you know, instead of traditional dancers, they use that one bustle on the bottom. They said, instead of just the one on the bottom, put another one on top, create the double bustle, they said. Instead of just a slower song, you know, we'll have faster songs, they said, you know, instead of just the basic traditional steps, you know, one, two, like that, they said, get fancy, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shout out to MJ, rest in peace. Hey. But they said, get fancy, you know, for the spectators. They did. They created this style, this contemporary style of Native American powwow dancing, you know. A powwow nowadays is kind of like becoming a more universal, you know, universal culture, you know, for Native people. And so people adopt the different styles nowadays, which is accepted within the circle in a respectful way. And so I adopted this style that comes from Oklahoma, from the Ponca people, and I come from the Absalogat people up in Montana. And it's accepted within the powwow culture because, as I said, it was illegal to be Native, you know, at one point. So our participation is a beautiful thing. Somebody say beautiful thing. So we're gonna go ahead and display these different dances right here. My brother right here, Cody, has the traditional, northern traditional style of dancing. He's a champion dancer as well, in his own right, travels around, participating in the culture and having those values. As well as my sister right here, who is doing the counterpart to this style of dance, is the women's style, the fancy shawl. Give her a round of applause. So the values that come along with this circle, you know, called powwow, I was taught by my grandpa. His name was Frank Takes the Gun. He was the president of the Native American Church, peyote, you know, peyote ceremonies. And back in the day, they fought the Supreme Court and they won that we could practice these ways of NAC, you know, which led to the Religious Freedom Act, you know. So amazing man. He said to me, he said, "You want to come out to the circle and dance? That's good," he said. "They don't come out here just to look all cool, you know, try to win some money, you know, because there's a lot of competition nowadays, you know." And he said, "That's not the reason why we dance." He said, "Come out to the circle and you dance for these people that are there. You know, dance for your family. They're out there. Some of them might not be able to dance. They might be in wheelchairs," he said. "Dance for them. Some of them might have lost a loved one. Their hearts are heavy." He said, "Dance for them. Some of them may be sick in their bodies. They need a healing." He said, "You dance for them." He said, "Make sure your own heart is in a good place when you dance, because these people, they watch you and they can see your heart through your dance. And if it is in a good place, then their spirit is uplifted and healing takes place amongst the people." So those are the values that I was taught about these dances and about these songs. So we're gonna go ahead and display the northern traditional style, men's fancy, and the women's fancy for you beautiful people. Make some noise. We're gonna do a different step. This is called the crow hop. We're gonna do a crow hop for you guys.
Take it.
Give it up for my brother, my sister. Hey. So, you see, to be a champion, fancy dancer, like me, you gotta be in the best shape of your life. Turn to your neighbor, give him 3 compliments, go. Don't lie either, hey. Turn to your other neighbor on the other side, give them 3 compliments. Dun, 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 dun. If you're happy and you know what, clap your hands. Just texting my son real quick, hold on. Family first, right? Somebody say family first. Dun, 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 dun. If you're happy and you know what, clap your hands. So it's an honor and a privilege to be here, as I said, you know, and to dance with my good relatives up here. And so wherever I go, you know, I always try to try some new jokes, you know, add on a new people, you know? Because I am a dancer, I am a flute player, I am a hip hop artist, believe it or not. I'm a father, I'm a husband, I got 3 beautiful kids and 2 ugly ones. Practicing comedian, you know? So let's try some new jokes out on you guys real quick. Right-legged horse seeks left-legged horse for stable relationship. I see what kind of crowd we got. You know, I saw a dragon the other day trying to blow his birthday candles out. He was pissed. You know, I was gonna tell some jokes about pizza, but I thought they'd be too cheesy. I was right. Speaking of food, when it comes to fried bread, my wife, she's like me. She needs the dough. That was brilliant. Better watch out for people who avoid the sun. They're shady. It's my favorite. You know, we live in a crazy world, you know? The other day, I was riding my donkey, you know? Somebody threw a rock, knocked me off. I guess you could say I was stoned off my ass. That was a good one. That was a good one. A dung beetle walks into a bar and says, "Is this duel taken?" That was awesome, man. Dun, 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 dun. If you're happy, you know what, clap your hands. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna take it back to a classic with some Native American contemporary hip hop music. Make some noise. Yeah.
kicks. Come on, clap your hands. Tell me about clap, clap, clap. Giving it right now, I pray for you. Pray that you come back home. Pray that you understand. You're never alone. I pray for the single mothers and the big dads. You drop the kids off. Go party, get me mad. So I pray. Pray for peace. Pray for change. Keep on praying. Everything stays the same. And I pray for the pastors, holy the churches, and those who cry lights on. Fathers and hearses. I pray for you. Pray for the sick and the poor. Pray for the rich man who don't get to the Lord. And I pray for wisdom and power. And I pray we'll be ready in the final hour. And I pray for those in the industry. And I pray for my friends and my enemies. Come on, clap your hands. Everybody, and everybody just clap your hands. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Wisteria, wisteria, clap your hands. Everybody, and everybody just clap your hands. Yeah. Come on, let's break it down. Come on, let's break it down. Come on, come on, come on. Come on.
Good time? Yeah. How many of you love hip hop music? Make some noise. Yeah. Okay, okay. How many of you love country music? Make some noise. Yeah. Let's test you out. All my exes. Yeah. Shout out to the legend George Strait, right? There you go. Who listens to reggae music? Yeah. This is Wisteria, you know, right? Cause every little thing is gonna
be alright.
Shout out to the other legend, Bob Marley, right? Yeah, yeah. Who listens to rock music? Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna start a mosh pit right here. Watch out, man. About to get in this mud, man. That's what I'm talking about. Who listens to all kinds of music here? There's my people right there. Listen to all kinds of music, man. Don't just limit yourself to one genre and say, I ain't feeling that, I ain't feeling this, you know, whatever. Yo, listen to everything. Open your mind and open your heart to what the world has to offer. You know, when the astronauts jump in that space shuttle, they go into outer space and they see that little blue marble called Mother Earth. You know, we just had Earth Day, right? They see Mother Earth and their hearts change and their minds change. They wonder why there's war. Why is there hate? Why is there so much division? We're so tiny in this big, giant universe. We should be coming together, loving one another, supporting one another, helping one another in a good way. So listen to everything, man. I got this CD called Medicine Bundle. I just released a music video 2 days ago. It has 40,000 views on YouTube already. You guys ever watch Back to the Future? Marty McFly, you know? Great Scott! Great. We made that theme. We made a music video with that same theme. I was in the DeLorean, man, replica, you know? Cruising around, I was living my childhood dream. Anyways,
It's off of this CD right here called Medicine Bundle. I'm gonna give this CD to somebody who really wants this CD. Matter of fact, I'm gonna give it to the loudest person who wants this CD. So y'all love hip hop music, man. Everybody put your hand in my air like this. Put it down, put it up. Stop. Somebody say that's hip hop.
That's
hip hop. Somebody say oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Say that's hip hop.
That's hip hop.
So we're gonna do some hip hop real quick. If I see you doing some hip hop, I am going to throw this CD at your greasy face. Yeah, right here. Who wants the CD? Who wants the CD? Yeah. Man, let's see us. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The word of the time, you never heard of a mind. Just deserve for the shine. I'm still searching the find. The passionate thirst, so I'm blast this verse. Till I'm in the back of a hearse, they massacre earth. Ayo, the hate's major. They rape nature, take some paper. So I'm baptized, dance mics like a space invader. The kid crusader, that's real hip hop. Son, you know you take some flavor, but it ain't about that. Forget yo, who gets the dope bits, who gets so just trying to get these kids to focus and let them know it's not hopeless. You don't like my flow, bro, hey yo, I'll give you roses. You can step to me, I'm walking in my destiny. Every breath a miracle, this is spiritual weaponry. You can't stop the legacy, creator still blessing me. You see me no better, got these eagle feathers protecting me. Put your hands in the air like this. Put your hands in the air like this. Let me hear you say, it ain't nothing like him. People. society calls us for. Let them know, learn lessons. Yo, there's a few things in my life, had to let them go. Goodbye, X and O's, always getting low. Stepping with weapons of blessing, now let me go. No confession, no, we just looking for war. Raps on horseback from Peru, New Mexico. The next episode, you can ask my wife. I ain't just rapping tight, this is a sacrifice. Bring you back to life, when I grab the mic. You can't just sit there, do something, you have to fight. That's right, that's a sight. You can hear the drums, there ain't no place in my son. Here we come, making warriors who ain't afraid to stand. And if you feel me, don't hesitate, put your hands. Put your hands, come on, put your hands. Come on, put your hands, come on, put your hands. Come on, raise them high, come on, raise them higher. Come on, raise them high, come on, raise them higher. Come on, raise your hands, come on, raise your hands. Come on, raise your hands, come on, raise your hands. Come on, raise them high, come on, raise them higher. No super phenomenal, jumping the vocal book, yelling. But I'm a hostile crow, no colossal. You poppin' philosophy, anything's possible. So let's lock and load, take your stop and go. We on a mission, we vision velocity. So gotta lock and load, like a hospital, giving you medicine, trying to be better, man. Soldiers, medicine, soldiers, we veterans, keeping them hot, shining precious like Edison. So just get up there, it's still amazing. Basically, sitting, be chasing me hastily. Me, don't go with your sins, and if you believe, red up like victory. Ain't no play in me, that's super killer. You can go home, man, but I'm a gorilla.
You guys having a good time out here? Look at your neighbor and say, I didn't think it's gonna be like that. Yo, these natives be. These natives be living hip hop out here, yeah. You know? But yo, I still got this CD real quick, man. Let's see for it right there, like that. Heads up, heads up, man. Good. Dun, 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 dun. If you're happy, yeah, you know we clap your hand. If you're happy, yeah, you know we clap your hand. Hey yo, let's take it to the West Coast. Is that okay? Everybody, clap your hands. Come on. Come on, clap your hands, everybody, and everybody clap your hands, yeah. Come on, clap your hands, everybody, and everybody just clap your hands, yeah. Now throw your hands in the air and wave them like it's okay. And if you're wearing clean clothes and clean underwear, somebody say, oh yeah. Something's harder than really going. It's a full living talking with the spirit. Fulfilling the soul's mechanical. Your body flow. I'm going national with animals. Watching my pack and attacking like cannibals. You broken. Back before marks are record dozen. No second in these rules. Marry if they second cousins. Next to nothing. Who's hot? Who's hot? My brother. I walk on high line. I left that part of the world. Don't want another play in this rhyme. One time I saw Frankenstein waiting in line. Witness making behind. Things to my mind. I make hits. Now you hate this. If we were back in the days, I'd be dodging bullets like the Matrix. We're warrior. We're more restored. So forget about the rock ass, steady pony. I got the heart and medicine go. Grab the mic and never let go. Put your hands in the air like this. Come on, put your hands up in the air and wave them around like you just don't care. Say yeah, boy. Say yeah, boy. Come on, put your hands up in the air and wave them around like you just don't care. Say yeah, boy. Say yeah, boy. Money, I'm iller, watch the way we damage this. Hungry gorilla, I punch tricks that they bananaless. The evangelist, and my mom's these sexy miss me. Slapping the devil till my palms get red like gypsies. And I'm never getting tipsy. Keeping it hot, believe it or not, like Ripley. I'm strictly brass knuckles. You feeling that? I make these cats buckle just like Pilgrim has the silver back with up. May I both please, cause all they get us, it ain't try cut beads. Trust me, from head to the best. 19th letter on my chest, I'm blessed, but nevertheless, unsigned, high blind line. Please to Melly Mel, yo, I rhyme tight, but labels make me LOL. He is I and I am him. Put your hands in the air like this, come on. Put your hands up in the air, and wave them around like you just don't care. Say yeah, boy. Say yeah, boy. Whisperia, put your hands up in the air, and wave them around like you just don't care. Say yeah, boy. Say ho, ho, say ho, go ahead, say ho, go ahead,
Say ho, ho. Now somebody, anybody, everybody scream. Hysteria, right? Woo! Hysteria, I like that, yo. You guys having a good time? Yeah! I like that, man. I like that, man. If you're happy, get no wood, clap your hands. If you're happy, get no wood, clap your hands. Right about this time, ladies and gentlemen, I need 7 volunteers. 7 volunteers. Where's my brother Aaron? Come on up here. Come up here, brother. Come up here. Give it up for my brother Aaron Holler. Hey, oh, yeah. Hey, yo, he said he had a gift for me. He said, when you come down to Ohio, I got a gift for you, brother. Yo, check this out. Oh, my goodness. Look at that bow. Look at that bow right there. Woo! Woo! Oh, about to eat right here. Uh-huh. Oh, man. Hey, yo, give it up for my brother real quick, man. Oh, man. Beautiful brother. Oh, I like that. My heart's full right now. My heart's full right now. Yeah. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to do this little loop right here real quick. So I need some volunteers. I need some volunteers. This guy with a cool hat right here. Right there, the young lady right there. My man right there, man. Over here. Tell him. Little girl right here, come on up, yep, yep. Boom, right there, red hat, come on up, come on up. Homie right there with the big arms, yep, come on up, man. Got to be lifted, man. Like that, yo. I think I got enough, brother, thank you. Come on up, let's give it up for our volunteers real quick. Stand on this side of me, stand on this side of me real quick. Like these guys right here, man. Mr. Sinclair, what up, brother? Good to see you, bro. Hey, I like these guys, man. Because they don't have a clue what I'm going to make them do. Man. But they said yes to life. Some of you, I asked for a volunteer, like, oh, nah, I hope you don't pick me. I don't want to go up there. You know, fear came and stopped you from an opportunity. These guys, they don't got that. They're like, yo, let's go. Let's travel. Let's meet people, man. Life is short. Somebody say, life is short. Look at your neighbor's greasy face and say, life is short, son. So these guys are gonna help me out. We are going to make a beat. We're gonna make a beat, man. I'm gonna have my brother lay down. Should we do it after? We'll do the whole song after this, should we? Yeah, yeah, yo. Yeah, yeah, for sure, brother. Yeah, awesome. So this is what we're gonna do. Can any of you beatbox by chance? You guys can beatbox? We got some beatboxers here. Got some skinny ones, right? Come on over here. Here's a little sample. Awesome. Give him a round of applause, man. Yeah. You got some? You got some, brother? Some percussion sound. This is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna do the drums and then I'm gonna loop it. Then I'm gonna count you guys in individually, okay? I'm gonna count you in like this. 1, 2, ready, go. And you're gonna make a sound. The sound I want you to make, you're gonna set the whole tone for the song. You just do the sound of humming. Whatever's in your heart, just hum a little melody. You know, a little melody that you listen to us humming, you just add some flavor to it. Something like that. Then you're gonna add some percussion, all right? Some percussion like this. Something like that. Then you're gonna add some hi-hats to it, all right? Then you are going to do a trumpet sound. Yeah. Then you are going to say something positive
to the people, you know? Something positive, like love one another, give the natives their land back. Yeah. But my sister, you're gonna do the bass line, all right? You're gonna do the bass line. Let's give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go.
Here we go now. Here we go now. Hey, yo, one, two.
Hey, yo, give it up for these guys right here, man. Amazing.
Amazing, thank you, thank you. Go back to your spots real quick. Go back to your spots. Thank you for blessing us, man. I like that. Hey, yo, another round of applause as they go, as they go. Yeah! Let's go together. Everybody, let's go together. Hey. Dun, 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 dun. If you're happy, gang, you know we clap your hand. If you're happy, gang, you know we clap your hand. Hey, yo, this is what we're gonna do real quick. We're going to,
let's grow together.
We're gonna grow together, man. Hey, yo. Turn to your neighbor, give him a hug, and say, I'm here for you. I'm here for you, man. I'm here for you. I got my brother up here, man. Aaron, come on up here. This guy's getting a gift. I'm like, yo, man, let's try to do this song, man. This song is called Little Love, you know. How many know we need a little love every day, you know? That's what we need, man. So we're gonna try to rock this song real quick, man. We're gonna give it a shot, man. Here we go, come on. Here we go, come on, come on. One, two, three.
For the street, come on, come on.
All I've been needing is a little love.
Hey,
just a little love. And I can make it through the day. You see, the world is going crazy, round and round.
Hey,
spinning round and round.
Yeah.
But everything's gonna be alright.
Put your hands in the air like this, come on. Put your hands in the air like this, come on. Yeah. Put your up in the sky, up to the sky. Yeah, come on, come on, come on. Put your hands in the air like this, come on. Put your hands in the air like this, come on. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, yo, it's like that. I got my man, Mr. Sinclair. I tear like a grizzly bear, but I just don't care. I got my sister. Hey, yo, Mr. Hitcher. Get up on the mic, yo, we spit that scripture, yeah. I got my milk girl with the camera. I got the stamina to damage an amateur. All the way from Santa Ana to straight up Canada. From Atlanta and back to Montana, son. I got my man on the guitar, acoustic. My man right there with the acoustic. Hey, acoustic, hey, yo, lose this. Superman, yo, right. Up in the pulpit, I got my people right here with Styria. Yeah, on the mic, yo, I get near ya. I can hear ya from days and days. Yeah, on the mic, yo, we slay and fillet anything in my way. So put your hands up high. This new attire to the human eye, ain't no suicide. Hey, yo, it's the freestyle flow. Hey, just to let you know, hey, come on.
All I really need,
hey,
is a little love.
Come on, sing it with ya.
Just a little love.
Sing it.
And I can make it through the day.
Sing it.
See, the world is going crazy, round and round.
Sing it, sing it.
Spinning round and round.
Keep going, yeah, keep going, brother.
But everything is gonna be alright. Yeah, all I really need is a little love.
Sing it.
Just a
see it round and round.
Let me hear you sing it.
Spinning around and round.
Hey, hey, hey.
But everything is gonna be alright. Oh,
sunshine.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like a show, y'all. Sunshine.
Come on, don't be afraid. Hey. Everybody's singing along with him, okay? Yeah.
All I really need is a little love.
Come on, come on.
Just a little love.
Hey,
yeah.
Hey.
But
and I
can make it through.
Yeah.
See, the world is going crazy. Round and round. Spinning round and round. Yeah.
Sing it, sing it.
But everything,
come on,
it's
come
gonna
on.
Be alright.
Come on.
All I really need is a little love.
Sing it.
Just a little love. Yeah.
Come on.
The world is going crazy, round and round.
Yeah.
Spinning round and round.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
One more time.
Everything.
One more time, real loud. Come on, come on.
All I really need is a little love.
Sing it. Come on.
Just a little love. Yeah.
Hey.
And I can make it through the day. You see, the world is going crazy, round and round. Spinning round and round. Yeah. But everything is gonna be alright, yeah.
Yo, give it up for my brother Aaron right here, man. Hey. Woo-wee. Look at your neighbor and say, that feels good. That feels good. I like that, man. I like that, yo. Music has that medicine. Somebody say medicine.
Medicine!
You know, our grandmother was talking about music and about sound. You know, one time there was a story of some of our women in our tribe. They were picking berries, you know, picking berries, reaching in the bush like that. And one of the ladies got bit by a rattlesnake. You know, she threw it off. And they said, uh-oh, go get Pretty Shield. Go get the medicine woman, you know, from our tribe. Her name was Pretty Shield. They went and got Pretty Shield. Pretty Shield came over. She saw the wound. It was bad. It was swelling up. She looked at the patient. She said, okay. She went down to the river and got some mint, you know, some mint by the river. She chewed it up. She came back to the patient. She saw the wound. She spit that mint onto the wound. Then she spit it in the face of the patient as well. Then she went around the patient four times. Each time singing her medicine song that the Creator gifted her, you know, through prayer and fasting, you know. That's how they used to do things, you know. They would pray and they would obtain power. Somebody say, obtain power.
Obtain power.
And she obtained that song, you know. And in our tribe, the Absalga, we're taught that our songs are gifts from the wind, from the element of wind, you know. And so she spit it on there and that person recovered, you know, because that's how powerful her medicine song was and her willingness to help her people. And so I'm gonna play some modern day, hey, medicine songs that get you inside your heart, you know, make you feel good, you know. And I want everybody singing these songs as loud as you can. I know you know these songs. Here we go. Come on, come on. Stay with me now, come on, come on. I know you know this next song, come on. Rest in peace, Biz Markie. Rest in peace, Biz Markie. Sing it.
You,
come on.
You got what I need.
Wisteria, come on.
But you say he's just a friend.
But what? But you
say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you.
Put your hands in the air like this, come on. Put your hands in the air, sing it with me.
Friend, oh baby.
Oh, hey, 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 hey. I know you know
know this song, come on. I want everybody from the front to the back, come on. Let the moon hear ya.
Don't worry. Don't you even know how to be a real Indian? I guess not. Well, shit, no wonder. Jeez. I guess I'll have to teach you then, eh?
Somebody make some noise in this place! How we doing? We good? We good, brother? We good? Awesome, man. Did you guys have a good time?
Yeah.
Have a good time?
Yeah.
That's amazing. You know, it's been an honor and a privilege to be able to share this stage with my relatives, share that good medicine with you good people. Somebody say good medicine.
Good medicine.
Don't forget to go to goodmedicineclothing.com. It's a merch that we have. When you go there, every purchase goes to help goes to feed a hungry family. Mine. Hey. We gotta eat, man. Well, we got some great designs, man. Me and my wife and my family, we're all, you know, family business, man, trying to survive in this crazy world. So, you know, it's all love. We pray for everything that we sell. We put our hands, you know, we pray for it, and that good medicine will go inside the fabric, you know, go inside the product. But take that, when you receive it, you receive that good medicine in the spiritual as well. So that's what it's all about right there. So we always open up in a good way. We always close in a good way. You know, it's good words, prayer. I'm gonna go ahead and offer us a little prayer before we end real quick. Let's pray. I pray for the chairman and tribal officials. I pray for Black Whistle and those who had missiles. I pray for young leaders to be raised up. And old leaders who gave up, I pray that they wouldn't stay stuck. I pray for skateboarders grinding on concrete, and all the MCs who be rhyming on palm beats. I pray for the one who got molested, for the man who got tested, and all the people who got arrested. I pray for the foster kids and drug addicts, and all the men behind closed doors with lust habits. I pray for you, pray for the ones with cancer, and the young teen who thinks suicide's the answer. I pray for you. Pray that you make it through. Pray you find the way, cause the way is true. And I pray you right against the adversaries. And not only do you listen, but that you hear me. This is for the one who's barely hanging on. Got bills to pay, real life, pain is strong. Don't got enough money, don't have enough faith. Every time you make good, you always making mistakes. Nobody really knows how you feel inside. And you pray for your family, but still they died. Still they cried. Why is the question? Why are we here? What's the meaning of life? Throughout the years, you pray for your loved ones, but they never change. Seems like it's in vain, still staying the same. Still drugging, still telling you lies while you strive to survive, working hard on your 9-to-5. Just keep hope alive, just as long as you can. It's on its way today, that's a part of the plan. Don't give up, hold on, endure to the end. She told me to tell you that the truth is within. Thank you guys for listening, I am Superman. I'm with Beatrice Ray Sinclair, my brother Cody, my sister right here. And yo, let's give him another round of applause, man, for dancing up here. Sharing that culture with you beautiful people. Love you guys. Take care. Have a good night.
Bonjour, everybody. I just want to give you a heads up. Beatrice wants me to let you know that we're starting to walk next week from Leech Lake, Minnesota, Washington, D.C. Talking about missing and murdered Indigenous women and children, boys and girls, about the water, about the land, about the people, about this planet. One people, one planet. Aho.